So for today's video, I'm really excited about it because I have my lighting set up and I have my camera working. So everything's really coming together. So I figured I would do a video that I've been wanting to do for the past couple weeks since I got back from Disney World. And I'm going to show you my Disney World. Shirt I didn't get from Disney World. It's actually from Target because Target is great and I like it a lot. So the first thing I bought was this hat. And I bought this hat because I really wanted something with ears. And this helped with keeping sun out of my face. Plus, I have really curly hair, so my hair gets like crazy messy all the time. So, this hat helps with that a lot. Oops. Super excited when I found this hat though, because I think it was only like $30, and everything at Disney World is very expensive, so for a hat, that's a pretty reasonable price. So I was excited about that. The next thing, what should I show you? I'll show you my I spared you the sound. I instantly had to look to see how high the audio spiked when I broke the chocolate bar. So let's try this. It smells chocolatey. Has like a key lime crust center. It's very sweet. The packaging's great though. says, "I'll be your Mickey." And my wife has the one that says, "I'll be your Minnie." $7. I feel like I still have chocolate in my teeth. But so it was like $14 for both keychains. So I thought that was a great deal. Next is one of my favorite things to do at Disney, and that is the pin exchanges. So enjoy the whole aspect of trading with the cast members at Disney World, because it lets you get to know people and it gives you an opportunity to start conversations with people you usually wouldn't have crossed paths with. Even with other tourists, sometimes they'll ask to look at them or talk to you about pins and see which ones you have. But they're really expensive. I don't typically buy the pins at Disney World because they're crazy expensive. Look on eBay before you go. Stomach girl, I'm sorry. I love this coffee cup. It's like hipster Mickey. Because you gotta be hipster to drink coffee, apparently. No, but it is super cool. And I really want a coffee cup because I drink coffee daily. And it was hard to pick one because they have tons of coffee cups at Disney World, believe it or not. So, but this one was only $13.99, and I'm gonna keep it at work. It's a Mickey Mouse yard light set, and it's shaped as Mickey Mouse's head, and it's got ornaments all around. I might insert a picture just so you guys can see it, but it's really cool. And last is Chip and Dale Snack Company. Like I said, I've been sick, so please excuse me while I cough everywhere. So freaking cool. I love it.